Friends, welcome back. I have a super duper easy IKEA Christmas DIY hack using this Ribba frame that I got 8x10 for $7.99. I'm also using this scarf that I got for $1 at the Dollar Tree, and I picked this one because it has those rich green kind of evergreen colors, reminds me of Christmas, and I want to use this for a Christmas display, so that's why I picked it up. Certainly you could use any kind of fabric that you wanted. You could use scrapbook paper. There's lots of different scarves at the Dollar Tree now. If you go in and take a look, you might find something in there that you like better. There's plenty of different options here. So all I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take my scissors and cut the fringed part off of the side here. And I like to start at the end so that I don't waste any of the material, because I might want to use more material later on for something else. Or in case I screw up and I don't cut it correctly, I have more of the scarf left and it's not such a big deal. But I'm really just eyeballing how much I need to cover that rectangular hole in the center of the frame. And I'm just going to cut this out. And once I cut this out, I'm going to go ahead and take the back of the frame off. And I'm going to stick my piece of fabric right in there. I'm going to use a piece of painter's tape to secure one side of it while I put the back on so that it doesn't slide. And I'm just going to reattach the back to it. And I have literally a 2-minute DIY that I've made. Nice backdrop piece. Now, what you could do, these are metal letters from the Dollar Tree and I just painted them white. You could attach that to the fabric and then put that inside the frame. That would look nice too. I have decided to just use the fabric itself on mine. And I think it makes a nice cozy winter backdrop for my decor pieces that I have up on my shelf here. I'm going to use this for Christmas right now, and then later on, what's great about it is that you can just take the fabric out, you can put a picture back in, you know, of your family or whatever you want, and hang it on the wall, put it back up on the shelf, you know, put on a picture ledge, whatever you want to do with it. So it's a very easy, inexpensive, 2-minute DIY temporary fix for Christmas. That's why I love it. And wanted to share it with you today. So I hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up. Please leave a comment below if you have any suggestions or comments. Thank you so much for watching today. If you would like to see more of my videos, you can subscribe to my channel. I do shopping, decorating, DIY videos. Please don't forget to hit the notification button, because that will notify you when I make a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.